Welcome to Chef Richa. Today, our second video about cooking techniques
and skills.
And I got a request from one of my subscribers, Zach in Japan.
Let's go on this journey together. If anyone's interested in learning Japanese and study together, it'll be fun. Ready, go! What's up, everyone? I'm Zach here in Japan, here in my Japanese apartment, and I'm sitting on the floor like a Japanese person.
The question was how to remove grease or oil on top of a dish. And that can be a curry, a stew, or even a clear soup. I show you a few different ways how to do it. Choose yourself which one most convenient for yourself, and I hope it will help you. Kap kon kap, and Zach, thank you for the question. If you store your soup, stew, curry in the refrigerator, the best way to remove your oil or grease is once it cool down, because the oil and grease will solidify. It gets hard. So if that's the case, you can remove it like this video. Why didn't I know from the very start? So grease for meat products will solidify around a temperature of 26 degrees Celsius, what's about 80 degrees Fahrenheit. Oil products will solidify around 10 degrees Celsius, what's about 40 degrees Fahrenheit. If you make your product and use it straight away, there are two ways to remove your oil and grease. The truth is a damn hard pill to swallow. I'm reaching out, but all I feel is hollow. I wanna make you work, but all I do is make you worse. The oil and grease will float on top because it's lighter. You dip in a ladle in the middle and move it around, and then you will see that the oil will go to the side, and then you slowly dip it in. And remove the oil and or grease. As you see over here, this is a mixture from the grease, and you still have a lot of soup in it. What I always do, I put this in the refrigerator. The oil and grease will solidify, separate the soup from the oil and grease. If the product is not very liquid, you can use kitchen paper towel. The kitchen paper towel will absorb the liquid on top of your product. In this case, it's grease and oil. If the oil or grease is coming from your products, like your fish, your chicken, your pork or beef, or you use healthy oils like coconut oil and olive oil, you can eat it, you can consume it. It's no problem.